This project was an addition to an existing freezer to increase their storage capacity for frozen foods. We were able to take a 20,000 square foot existing freezer and expand it to 64,000 square feet. This project for Coastal Pacific Food Distributors is located in Puyallup, Washington, in the Pacific Northwest. The seismic requirements for this project were significant, and much more lateral bracing was required in the building that we would normally see maybe on the East Coast or in the Southeast. We had to understand the code requirements that were driving the lateral design. It was a challenging design, but we were able to come up with a solution that fit the needs of the project. I would say the most unique thing about this project, we had a portion of the building, it's a freezer, and it was on a very limited site. So working with a finite amount of real estate to maximize the amount of storage within this freezer, the amount of rack space, they went with very narrow aisles. In order to use the very narrow aisle layout, they had to have these special turret trucks that retrieve and insert the pallets in the racks. And they barely fit within these aisle spaces. So they can't turn left or right. They have to go straight back and forth up and down the aisle. Freezers are a challenging construction anyway, but because this was an operating freezer, the contractor and our design had to incorporate designing the new building completely around the original building without interfering with trucks and their daily operations. They had to keep the existing freezer operational, and that included tying in for door openings and structural ties to connect the old building to the new building. We go to great lengths when we design our freezers to understand the details and the dynamics that are going on to prevent moisture from being pulled into the building. We know what needs to be incorporated in the design and on the drawings so that the owner, when the job is completed, he's got a freezer that will operate as intended without issues like condensation or ice buildup. Design build for this type of project works very well. Having the opportunity to work with the general contractor during the design, it allows us to talk through and work through the constructability of the project, but it also allows us to make sure that we are designing within the financial budgets that they have. AWB engineers appreciated the opportunity to work with Whiting Turner and our client, Coastal Pacific Food Distributors, on this project. We hope to assist them with future growth.